हेलो एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर ऑल फाइन एंड गुड. माय टुडेज वीडियो इज़ अबाउट किलोजिया क्रिस्टाटा कुक्स कॉम एंड विच इज़ कॉमनली नोन एज इन इंडिया एंड पाकिस्तान गुले कलगा, बिकॉज इट्स फ्लावर्स आर लाइक कुक्स हेड. So it is called Gule Kalga Cook's Comb. So let's start. I will see you my Calosia cristata Cook's Comb in this hot summer. You can see looking very beautiful. These are very little seedlings of Calosia cristata Cook's Comb Gule Kalga. Now you can easily understand why it is called Cook's Comb Gule Kalga. This is also in yellow color. This is summer season Calosia cristata Cook's Comb. So its flowers are not very big. When it did grow in winter season, its flowers are very big. Every plant lover can easily understand winter and summer flowers of Calosia cristata Cook's Comb. You can see looking very beautiful plant, and its flowers are also very beautiful. Sometime in summer it's look like wheat corn. Wheat is also like this. So some are flowers in bunch of. This is very big bunch of Calosia cristata Cook's Comb. You can see looking it very very beautiful. Some plants are very little. So this is Calosia cristata Cook's Comb. in summer season.